Hey everyone, welcome to the channel.
We have in store. It's time to show the world how we do it. Watch out for the big curve.
Ads, ads, and more ads. If you've got a Fire Stick, you know how annoying those ads on the home screen can be. And no matter how many settings you tweak on your Fire Stick, you can't stop these ads completely. But guess what? Today, I will show you how to get an ad-free Fire Stick home screen. Plus, you can customize your home screen by hiding unnecessary apps and arrange them in the desired order. You can also create a separate folder for specific apps and secure it with a password so that no one can access them in your absence. Before moving forward, make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. First of all, since we will be installing a third-party app, so don't forget to connect a VPN to hide your IP address. After that, launch Downloader app, enter downloader code 730116 and click Go. Now scroll down to Utility Apps category and click Wolf Launcher. The downloading will start. Once it ends, click Install. Now tap Done. Click Delete to remove the APK file. Click Delete again to complete the process. Now open the Wolf Launcher app. There you go. You won't see any ads on the home screen. Wolf Launcher will display all installed and system apps on the home screen by default. You can hide unnecessary apps by clicking the menu button on Fire Stick Remote. Navigate to Launcher Settings. Tap Hidden Apps. Now select the apps you don't want to see on the home screen. Easy, isn't it? To create a separate folder for specific apps, tap Menu button on Fire Stick Remote and navigate to Create Folder. Now click Enter the folder name and type a suitable name. If you want to lock this folder with a password, select Password Protection. Enter password, re-enter it for verification, and click Apply. Once the folder is created, moving apps to the folder is really simple. Just go to the app you want to move and click Menu button on Fire Stick Remote. Select Move to Folder. Pick the desired folder and you are done. As you can see, with Wolf Launcher, you will have no more ads, just a sleek, personalized home screen that works the way you want it to. Like the video and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps.